We have a health alert for people tonight in Siesta Key. More than 36,000 gallons of raw sewage spilling into a canal in Siesta Key. The Florida Department of Environmental Protection says a lift station at this plant failed yesterday, causing that water to spill out. Here's where it happened, right there on Grand Canal in the 5100 block of Oakmont Place. Sarasota County Utilities is now testing that water until bacteria levels return to normal. Now,